talking about those gifts that sparkle for years to come. We're back with Jeff from A Cutting Edge Gallery of Jewelry, talking about Christmas sale, and we have beautiful emeralds.
Well, the colors of Christmas are green and red, so today I brought emeralds, which is one of the oldest known gemstones in the world. We know it goes back over 6,000 years that people have wore emeralds, and you know, it's a beautiful stone.
Okay. They are gorgeous.
You know, and so today it's going to be green. Later in the week, I'll bring the red stones.
All right.
So we're going to show the different colors. Now, emeralds, some of the finest in the world, come from Colombia.
All right.
And there are two mines, the Chivor and the Muzo mines. A lot of these stones are Colombian emeralds.
Okay.
There's also a few Zambian stones mixed in too, because you do get emeralds in Zambia. You know, and they've been found all over the place. Probably one of the coolest stories I can tell you is a guy in North Carolina. His septic tank and everything went to heck, and he was all bummed out because he had to put in a new septic tank and drain field. So the excavators come out and they dig out his old septic tank and start digging out his old drain field, and they go to dig in the new one. And as he was standing there watching him, and all he's doing is worrying about how much this is costing, all of a sudden he sees kind of a sparkle of green. And he says, stop, stop, stop. And guess what? They found emerald crystals on his lot. That parcel of stones ended up going to New York City and selling for $5 million.
Not a bad payday.
He'll never be mad at that septic system again.
Feel free to dig.
Right, that's a true story, and that's happened in the last 20 years.
Wow.
So the United States, North Carolina does have emeralds, and obviously some very good ones. They're very rare, but they can be found.
Okay.
Emerald is a really, really pretty and durable stone. The biggest problem with emeralds are you gotta have clean stones. A clean emerald is a stone you can wear every day. And like I said earlier in the month, we've been selling emeralds for engagement rings because there's a lot of girls that go, you know, I want something other than a diamond.
Right.
I'm not like everybody else, so I want something unique. Those are gorgeous.
Just gorgeous. Yeah.
Yeah. This is a Colombian stone. This is a Zambian stone.
Okay.
So you can see there's
a little difference.
Yeah, because the Colombian stone has a touch of blue to it.
Okay.
Has a little blue element. And what that does is it really kicks up the brilliance, you know. And we like to have an assortment of them. Like here is your stackable band that's in emeralds.
So yeah, that could go right along with a ring.
Correct. You can do that as a stackable or a mother's ring.
I love that bracelet too.
Yes. This is fun, and you noticed it's two colors.
Yes.
You have yellow gold crowns that the emeralds are in and white gold crowns that the diamonds are in.
So it really goes with everything.
It does. This, right here, we have some really fun rings. You know, you have some bands, unique, and you have what we call a cabochon. A cabochon is a domed stone. It doesn't have facets, so it's got kind of like a, almost like a jelly bean kind of look to it.
Right.
Yeah, but it's very, very beautiful. It's really big in jewelry over in Europe.
So if, you know, people are looking, you got the sale. Let's tell everyone about the sale.
Yes, the sale is still going on, folks. It's 20% off the first item, 25% off of two items, and three items or more, you get 30% off. There are a lot of people taking advantage of this.
Yes.
Actually, there's a lot of ladies taking advantage. They're upgrading their diamond earrings. They're adding a set of hoops. They're getting a pendant and a chain, and it all qualifies. So they're saving 30% off. So it's really, really good. A lot of fun. People are, you know, anniversary upgrades, because we also have the diamond sale. So depending on the size of the diamond determines the discount. Starting at 1 carat, it's $1,000 off. Carat and a half, it's $1,500 off. 2 carat, $2,000 off. 3 carat, $3,000 off, and on and on. And the neat thing at A Cutting Edge, it doesn't matter what kind of stone you're looking for, we got it. We don't have to go looking for it or memo it in. We have it. So we already own it. So you're definitely going to get the best price, because a memo stone, you're paying a 20% premium, especially this time of year.
Best price, best stone, custom pieces.
Absolutely.
Got it all.
We do. And we have all the mountings to put them in. So if there's something unique that you're looking for, you'd be amazed. We probably got it.
Or you'll make it.
Yes.
All right. Thanks, Jeff. Well, coming up on today's show, an event focused on women and keeping them in the workplace. Great information for employees and business owners. Stay with us.